Yeah, you want to go to stay. Sanctus apostle of Petra, Paul, and only verse Sanctus of Hobus Brachus, qui tu cabinin, escogitazione, verbo, et operae. Mea culpa, mea culpa, mea maxima culpa. Video precor, beatum reum, semper virginum, beatum Michael, Marcangelum, beatum, you want to go to stay. Sanctus apostle of Petra, my Paul, and only Sanctus of Hobus Brachus, or our promea, dominum, deo, no.
I said, I
Amen.
Confidio Deo Unitinti, Beatma et Sempre Virgini, Beatma et Clea Conto, Beatma Baptiste, Sancta Supostius Patron Pro, Omni Sancta Sete Pati, Luca Te Pati, Cate, Cucu Nascim Tatius Gelo, Cucia Sama Sete Pumas, Culpa Mea Culpa Mea Maxim Culpa, Edo Preco Beatma et Sempre Virgini, Beatma Calma Conto, Beatma Baptiste, Sancta Supostius Patron Pro, Salve Sancta Paris, in excepua para regium, qui celum terranque regit in saecula saeculorum. Erucabe cor meum verbum bonum, dico ego opera mea regi. Gloria Patri et Filio et Spiritui Sancto, sicut erat in principio et nunc et semper, et in saecula saeculorum. Amen. Kyrie eleison. Kyrie eleison. Christe eleison. Kyrie eleison. Kyrie eleison. Dominus Cobiscum. Oremus, Deus qui beatissime semper virginis et genitrices tui Maria singulari titulo Carmeli ordinem graecorasti, concedi propitius ut cuius hodie commemorationem solemni celebramus officio, eius muniti presidius ad gaudia sempiterna pervenire Mary amor. Per Dominum Nostrum, Iesum Christum Filium Tuum, qui tecum vivere regna in unitate Spiritus Sancti Deus, per omnia saecula saeculorum. Oremus. Deus qui nos beati Alexi, confessoris tui anima solemnitate litificas, concedi propitius, ut cuius natalitia colimus etiam actionis imitemur. Per Dominum Nostrum, Iesum Christum Filium Tuum, qui tecum vivere regna in unitate Spiritus Sancti Deus, per omnia saecula saeculorum. Lectio Libri Sapientiae, ego quasi vitis fructificabis tu habitatum odores, et til flores mei fructus honoris et honestatis, ego mater pauper delictionis et timoris et remissionis et sanctis fei, in me gratia omnes vi et veritatis, in me omnes spes vitae et virtutis. Transite ad me omne qui concupiscitis mea, generationibus meis in flamini. Spiritus anum meo super mel dulcis, et hereditas mea super mel et favum. Memoria mea in generatione saeculorum, qui edunt me ad hoc esurient, et qui vivunt me ad hoc sitient, qui audit me non confundetur, et qui operantur me non peccabum, qui lucidat me vitam aeternam habebum. Benedicta venerabilis est Virgo Maria, quae sine tacti pudoris inventes mater salvatoris. Virgo Dei genitrix quintotis non capil orbis, intula sub se causa viscera pactus homo. Alleluia, alleluia. Per te Dei grat genitrix nobis est voi vita perdita data, quae de cedo suscepis tu prolem et mundo genuisti salvatorem. Alleluia. Dominus Tobiscum. Sequentia Sancti Evangelii Secundum Lucam. Ido tempore loquente Iesu et turba sextolent vocem quae amulier de turba dixidili. Beatus venter quicci quicci portavi lubra quae succet sisti. Aetile dixit quinimo beati qui audium verbum Dei et custodium illu. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Amen. Carmel is a mountain in the Holy Land, a high mountain, and it was where the prophet Elias saw there was a great drought, and he prayed that the drought would end, and he destroyed all the false gods, the gods of God Baal. He destroyed their temple and killed all their priests. And then he went up to this mountain, and he saw this cloud shaped like a foot. And he knew the prophecy. God had told the serpent, you will lie in wait for the woman, and her heel will crush your head. And he recognized this cloud symbolized Our Lady. And then the rains came, and the drought ended. But after that, the disciples of Elias gathered, came to that mountain and lived on that mountain as hermits, and prayed and honored the woman whose foot was represented by that cloud. So they were devoted to Our Lady before she was born, and praying that she would come, obviously, and crush his head. So there was devotion to Our Lady already hundreds of years before she was born in the Old Testament. And then when Our Lady was born, and when Our Lord resurrected, and all these men became disciples of Our Lord, and they converted immediately to the Catholic faith, and they became Catholics. And that was the first order. So the Carmelite order is the first order in the Church of monks and of people living together to pray in honor of Our Lady, and obviously to pray for souls. And then after the Muslim invasion, they moved out of the east and they moved to the west. They moved to Europe, and that's where Our Lady came and gave St. Simon Stock the scapular, the brown scapular. And Our Lady wants everybody to save their soul, and so she makes it very easy for us to get the grace to save our souls. And one of the promises with the scapular is if we wear it faithfully, well, at the hour of our death, she'll bring us the graces that we need to be saved from going into hell. And that whoever wears this faithfully will not suffer eternal hellfire. So that's a great promise and a very easy way to have salvation. And Our Lady wanted to make it easy for us to get to heaven, because she wants us to go to heaven. So we should all be devoted to wearing our scapular and wear it faithfully, and encourage others to wear the scapular, that many souls might be saved. So pray to Our Lady of Mount Carmel today, and every day, actually, and pray. And when we put our scapular, when we wear our scapular, we want to pray to Our Lady of Mount Carmel and ask her that we might be faithful, that we might be accepting her graces when she does offer them to us, that we might accept them and try to always do what she inclines us to do and what she wants us to do in this world, that we might be good children of such a holy mother. So Our Lady of Mount Carmel, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Amen. Dominus Fobiscum. Oremus. Recordare virgum mater in conspecti de requiris pro nobis bona et ura veritate dignationem suum an nobis. All right, big rock girls.
She should be up to me. She should be up to me. Sectus and Robus to us, and I'm only sweet. I do tell that simple green option, but she's going to say it's a recipe.
Coronia secular secularum. Dominus vobiscum. Sursum corda. Gratias agamus domino. Gratias agamus domino deo nostro. Veri dignum justum est decum est salutare nos tibi semper ubique gratias agere domini sancti patri omnipotens eterni deus. Et te in commemoratione beata Maria semper virginis colladare benedicere predicare. Quaeluni genitum tuum sancti spiritus of abrazioni concepe de virginitatis gloria permanente lumen eterna mundo et fundit Iesum Christum Dominum nostrum. Perco majestatem tuum laudat angeli adorant dominationes primum potestates celi celoramque virtutis sacriatis seraphim socius lotationi concelli brian concludus et nostras voces. We admit you be as de precamor, supplici confessione dicentes, sanctus, 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 sanctus Pleni sinceria terra gloria tuus honor excelsis. Benedictus, qui venit in nomine Domini, Hosanna in excelsis. Novus glorificatoribus. Romia secular seculorum. Oremus, preceptus solitaribus moni die et divina institutione formati ad emus dicere. Pater noster quies in caeli sancta vicetur nomen tuum, advenia regnum tuum, fiat voluntas tua sicut in caelo et in terra. Panem nostrum quotidianum da nobis hodie, et dimitte nobis debita nostra, sicut et nos dimittimus debitoribus nostris. And ne nos inducas in tentationem. Omnia secula seculorum.
Amen.
Pax Domini sit semper vobiscum.
Ecum certitudo.
Agnus Dei qui tollis peccata mundi, miserere nobis. Agnus Dei qui tollis peccata mundi, miserere nobis. Agnus Dei qui tollis peccata mundi, dona nobis pace. Domine non sub ignere. Domine non sub ignere. Domine non sub ignere. Thank you.
Peter down to the Beatmaris and the Rich in the Beatmaris Control, Beatmaris, the Santa's Washes, but our whole homeless one is to your party.
The director of Vestry Omnipotens Deus et Amis Vecatus Vestris Critica Colus et Vitam Eternum. Indo gentium absus from Mr. and Peccatorum Vestrum, Tribuae Colus Omnipotens and Misery Corstum. Esci agnis Dei, esci equitale peccata mundi. Domine non sum digne est in interest subtercum meum, sed tantum dic verbo et sanabitur animum mea. Domine non sum digne est in interest subtercum meum, sed tantum dic verbo et sanabitur animum mea. Domine non sum digne est in interest subtercum meum, sed tantum dic verbo et sanabitur animum mea. Regina Mundi Dignissima, Maria Virgo Perpetua, Intercede Pro Nobis Nostra Patria Salute, Quae Genuisti Christum Dominum Salvatorum Omnium. Dominus Vobiscum. Oremus, adjuvet nos quaesumus Domini gloriosae tui genitrices semper quae Virginis Maria intercessio veneranda, ut quos perpetuus cumulavit beneficiis cuntus periculus absolutus sua facia pietate concordes, quid vita privis regnat cum Deo Patris in unitate Spiritus Sancti Deus, per omnia saecula saeculorum. Oremus, refecti cibo polique celesti Deus nostri te subitus exoramus, unicuius et commemorazioni per cepimus, eius muni amor, et precibus, per dominum nostrum Iesum Christum filium tuum, si te convivita regna in unicate Spiritus Sancti Deus, per omnia saecula saeculorum.
Amen.
Dominus vobiscum. Ite missa. Benedicta vos omnipotens Deus, Pater et Filius et Spiritus Sanctus. Dominus vobiscum. Initium Sancti Evangelii Secundum Ioannem. In principio erat verbum, et verbum erat apud Deum, et Deus erat verbum. Hoc erat in principio apud Deum, omnia persona facta sunt, in ipso factum est, nihil quod factum est. In ipso vita erat lux omnium, et lux in tenebris lucet, et tenebrae non comprehenderam. Ubi homo missus ad Deo, plenum in erga oneis, et fecit in testimonium, et testimonium per verat illuminet omnes credendum per illum. Non erat illi lux, et a testimonium per verat illuminet. Erat lux vera quae illuminat nomen homo venientem hunc mundum, in mundo erat, et mundus personam factus est, et mundus eum non cognovit. In propria venit et sui eum non recuperat. Appropriate bene suium non receperum. Quoque autem receperum eum deus potestatum filius Dei fieri, ich qui credunt in nomine eius, qui non ex sanguinibus, nec quos voluntate carnis, nec quos voluntate viri, sed ex Deo nati sum. Et verbum caro factum est, et habitavit in nobis et vivimus gloria meus, gloriam quas in genitri a patre, plenum gratiae et veritatis. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tu mulieribus, et benedictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus.
Santa Maria,
Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostrae. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tu mulieribus, et benedictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus.
Santa Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostrae. Amen.
Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tu mulieribus, et benedictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus.
Santa Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostrae. Amen.
Salve Regina,
Mater Misericordiae, vita dulcedo et spes nostra salve. A te clamamus exules fili ebe, a te suspiramus gementes et plentes in hac membra mortuae. Ea ergo advocata nostra, Deus tuus, misericordes oculos ad nos converte, et Iesum benedictum fructum ventris tui, nobis hoc officium ascende, o clemens o pia, o misericordia Maria.
Ora pro nobis sancta Dei genitrix,
ut digni officiam et submissionibus Christi.
Oremus, Deus refugium nostrum, virtus populum et acclamatum propitius respice, Inter gigante gloriosa, immaculata Virgine Dei Gentrice Maria, cum beate Iosef, eius consul, arcius apostolus tuus, patera Paulo, omnibus sanctus, quas pro conversione peccatorum pro de peccati et exaltatione sancti matris ecclesiae praetus et punimus. Misericors benignus exaudi per undum Christum Dominum nostrum.
Amen.
Sanctum of Archangel, et defendinos in praelio, catholicus in sidias diablo est opresidium. Imperator the Deus, supergens de precamor, tuque princip militia celestis, satanam aliosque, spiritus malignos, que prudit sonum animarum, per vera doctor mundo divina virtute, in perinum de truia.
Amen.
Coriesus Socratissimus. Coriesus Socratissimus. Coriesus Socratissimus.
on thy beauteous child to reign.